Today we want to talk about CUSED as the Instead Sector Analysis. Terima kasih atas link.
Saya Syed dari Kampus Semawi. Saya Siko Suryani binti Yusuf.
Saya Dayang Murad Natasha binti Awang Wali.
First, understand AXE basic sector. Direct color is made when the color flow in only one direction. So stay from the electric charge, example battery. Next, alternating current AC. The current flow in one direction, the other, as opposed to the current flow in direction, remains condensed, example outlet. Resisted piston. The voltage V across the resistor is proportional to the current is traveling from it, which this is true at all time. V sama dengan Ri. Ini maknanya formula. Okay, ini formula. I sama dengan current, V sama dengan voltage. Resistance equals AC sector. If resistance increase, the current will decrease. Number two, if resistance decrease, the current will increase. Plus, AC value that drop at any point in the true resistive sector does not increase by frequency of that sector. That's been last inductive resistance. First, inductive is the opposition to AC current flow that is caused by the creation of an inductor in the sector. Ini namanya. Also, in DC waveform, the amount of induced voltage is proportional to the rate of charge of current flow and inductor. That's capacity resistance is capacitor opposite to a charge in the AC potential in only continuous sector. AC is the limiting factor in current for us. Next, capacitor current and voltage. Attempting to charge the amount of voltage applied to a capacitor in the same cost of auto-costing charge in current. You know, yeah? Okay, next. Coil has a resistance of 30 ohm and an inductance of 0.5. If the current flowing through the coil is 4 amperes, what will be the value of the supply voltage if its frequency is 50 ohms? Mini solution there. So then that is a series circuit. Then the voltage drop of each component is calculated as like this. Okay. The percentage between the current and supply voltage is calculated as like this. The press factor will be this.
Capacitor supply with sinus Christian RLC Circle. First, cari XL. XL. Ini adalah dalam soalan. Kemudiannya Z sama dengan A bagi J, X. Yang terakhir, best angel between the resultant current and the supply voltage. Oke, cara penyesuaiannya. Dan yang terakhir, current and intense triangle. Inilah gambar rajah bagi dua, yaitu current dan intense triangle. Apply the combination of series parallel RLC circuit. Example, this is example for series parallel RLC circuit. Given RL 20 ohm, R2 50 ohm, RL1 0.07 hash, C2 60 UF, and VS 200 voltage and 50 Hz. And then calculate A, I1, I2, and I. This means I total. B, sketch the current vector diagram. This is, for example, the equation diagram, and this is solution for this then answer.
Installed in time given by power. Esse power is in me. British is a complete created made up for the real resistance and immigration. We are set to Bolivia. Esse equipment power is a complete equation made up for the real active power and immigration. Power factor. Power factor of the AC electric. Power factor of the AC current power system is defined as the ratio of the real power flowing through the load. Power in the current, and it is the dimensionless number between 0 to 1. So, LC current. So, bentuknya pasal DC circuit. So, bentuknya the new equipment power that been found for